siyabingelela kwamhlaba traditional healers thina bakwamhlaba traditional healers singabelaphi bendabuko umsebenzi esiwenzayo wokukhonza sikhonze ebandleni lamajeriko kodwa singabelaphi bendabuko fakthi nethu siyasebenza sisiza abantu siyahlola siyelapha sisiza nabantu abalahlekelwe izinto zabo iy'mpahla ey'lahlekile yini uyabuya abantu abafuna imisebenzi abantu abangabatholi abantwana abantu bamabhizinisi abafuna amabhizinisi abahambe ngendlela abantu abafuna ngenye umnotho ukuphila bame kahle baphile kahle siyabasiza sikwenza kanjani lokhu sikwenza sikususela ekulungiseni nokuqina izinto zomsamo wakho ngoba ukuthatha iy'lwane nokuthatha yonke into ngeke ukusize umsamo wakho ufuneka ulungise ukuze usalile yoba yilegasi yabantwana bakho abantwana bakho badinga khona umsamo uma uzothatha iy'lwane uyifake phakathi xosha abantu abadala sasa uyoba ne-problem uyoba nenkinga sekufanele ukuthi abantwana bayiphambele so okwanamhlanje ngiyiqala kanjalo lento sizoqhubeka nenkulumo yethu ngimtshele ngazo zonke iy'ndlela zokwelapha nezinto eziwumsamo ezisa phambili impilo zikunike nesimpa sokuphila lokhu kubalulekile impilo yanamhlanje seyaba yimali so sinamafutho enhlanhla anikeza inhlanhla yemali baningi abantu abadumileka abadlulela ezandleni zakwamhlaba abaphumelelayo so okwanamhlanje ngicela ukunikeza leyo episode kuyi-introduction yokuthi nje kwamhlaba siphetheni kahle kahle izinto esiyiphethe yizona ezezokukhongoza ma unenkinga oza kuthini uzohlolela uphathe isikhandlela sasekhaboma kwandeft uphathe ikhandlela sasekhaboma ngoba sibuza kwabasekhaboma apho sibuze kwabakini ukuthi yiphi inkinga yabo basitshele bese sibuza unkulunkulu umvele inqaba umdali wethu ukuthi uzosizwa yini asinikeze isolution akukho ukuhlula unkulunkulu bangahluleka abaleleyo ukuhluleka konke kodwa unkulunkulu angahluleka kodwa futhi yonke into iphethwe unkulunkulu ngisho bona balele balele emhlabeni odalwe unkulunkulu so si-involve unkulunkulu injalo into ethu ikhona sakhetha nokukholwa siyokholwa ejeleni asibulali siyaphilisa asithwalisi siyaphakamisa sikwenza ube into ofisa ukuba yona baningi asebephumele akufi muntu kuyaphunyelelwa kuphela kuyajajulwa kunoba kufiwe kuyazalwa bani abantu bemnandekayo inkosi-ke libe nani ukuvele inqaba umnikazi wey'hlahla iy'hlahla sayinikwe unkulunkulu yithi into yami amandla esihlahla unkulunkulu wakho amandla kankulunkulu wakho sesihlahleni lethiwayo wacwaswa adam noeva wathi bangadla yonke indawo bangathinti amandla unkulunkulu akhe wafihle esihlahleni umoya wakhe waseubeka phezu kwamanga Genesis 1:2 utho njalo unkulunkulu isihlahla kubuka lapho kugenesis chapter 3 uhambe unkulunkulu ecwaswa adam noeva ukuthi angadli la uyoba ne-consequence isihlahla wasidla sine-consequence abantu abathuma ukuthi awusebenzi bayadlala kusho unkulunkulu ensimini yase-Eden wathi ningadli niyokufa nokufa siyazi thina wayesho in advance usathalwa abakhohlwa kwathi niyohlanganile ngoba inyoka yayazi ukuthi unkulunkulu utheni bathi abantu usathane inyoka isilwane akuyeke usathane inyoka inyoka eyidemoni udrago le namakhanda u-7 eyaboniswa kwisamvula umprofethi inyoka isilwane unkulunkulu awasithele iy'mfihlo zey'hlahla ikhona inyoka ikwazi ukuya ey'hlahleni ithathe uphoyizini ubekela ikulumuswa e-same time nokuphilisa-ke inyoka iyazi isiphi isihlahla esiphilisayo ingakho uma ungenwa yithoba ungenwa abantu abadala uyawuthi umuthi uthuthuthu uboniswa inyoka ubonisa umuntu ozokutshela imfihlo kankulunkulu esey'hlahleni yokuphilisa umzimba yokuvula iy'ndlela zakho zokuya phambili ake ngibeke lapho ba indaba yenyoka inkulu kuthiwa idimoni kuthiwa yini ake sihlehle sibuke imvelapho yenyoka sibuke ukudala kwabo sibuke unkulunkulu ukuthi uyiveze kanjani inyoka emhlabeni ku-adam no-eve ilokho-ke ngithanda ube okwanamhlanje ake siyibambe lapho nibe nosuku oluhle siyaqhubeka kwamhlanje woza nawo uzosizakala.